Happy birthday, Arnold!
You get to choose our field trip.
We're headed to the International Balloon Fiesta in Albuquerque, New Mexico.
All aboard!
Best field trip ever. Where's everybody else?
Welcome to Peru, kids. Peggy's Cove, Nova Scotia.
Nova Scotia, Canada?
The bus has clearly been split and separated.
How can Ms. Frizzle be with you when she's here with us right now?
What you're seeing is only one third of me. There's also the goofy side of me.
What? And I'm the daring adventurous side.
And then there's this part of me, the reliable teacher who only wants to observe from a safe distance.
This is like my recurring dream of a field trip descending into total chaos. Oh wait, that dream is real, and it's every single trip!
Uh-oh. If we're not reunited soon, all three of us will disappear.
You'll fade away forever? We can't let that happen! We gotta reunite all three Frizzles, and we have to do it quick!
Quickly. Adverb.
So here's the plan. We get to Albuquerque,
and when we're close enough, we line up the Frizzle fragments.
Somehow we're hundreds of miles off track.
According to my calculations, it's time to panic!
A tornado!
Going down? You get a Frizzle. She gets a Frizzle. We all get Frizzles!